Mayday, mayday, I've lost tail rotor control.
Never,
descending
ever,
fast, repeat,
ever
LTE
again.
At 900 feet, 800 feet, mayday.
Error, are you shitting me? The override on the right, come on.
Pteranodons are still on the floor.
No time! Just rip it out! Now, launch it!
NMS Tower, this is helicopter Golf Echo Niner. I'm at 200 feet over Main Street. Unknown animals have dispersed. I'm taking north route to the LZ. 5 minutes to land. Repeat, 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm in the behavioral labs near the pens. I'm close by. Get to the helipad, I'll be right there. There's just one thing I gotta do first. Sam? Hey, what a night.
There's gonna be a helicopter right in front of sunset. We made it.
Welcome.
We made it.
Hmm.
vents, nothing. Straight up just surviving. We made it. Welcome to Jurassic World. Still bummed. Sorry, what? Rexy?
Okay, I'm in main observation. Where are you?
Shoot, I heard that.
Shit! That's real security.
He's not by.
Something for once.
You and I are gonna destroy that sample. We don't let them have it. We don't make it easy.
It's not worth it anymore.
This was always a rescue. But not for Blue. Not for my research. For that girl from Montana. She's finally coming home. Thanks to you.
Whoa.
Welcome back.
Elevated oxygen levels in asset containment.
That's my cue. Sam, I can't make up for what I caused. I guess we don't have the luxury of knowing where our every decision will lead. But one thing I do know for certain...
Offline.
What? No, come on. It's my key card. It won't... work! Come on!
Echo Niner to dispatch, reporting an explosion near the LZ. Multiple fires, got smoke and low visibility. Please advise. Roger that. Ascending to a safe altitude.
Thanks, guys. You're the best.
NMS Tower, Golf Echo Niner, climbing to 1,800 feet. T's and P's are green, but fuel is limited. Final approach in 8 minutes. Repeat,
we
8 minutes.
We don't know about the fights. As long as I live.
Thank you.
frostbite? He's the only one surviving. You made it. Done it. But was it all worth it? Let's find out.
Tower, Golf Echo Niner has arrived on pad Bravo, awaiting passengers. Departing in 2 minutes. Repeat, 2 minutes to departure.
Before I leave, I need a coffee. Thanks for the assist, Rexy. I owe you if I come back.
Dispatch reporting an update. Golf Echo Niner will return with only one passenger. Seems the second won't be joining us. Dispatch, vital cargo is secured, ready to depart. Copy that, dispatch. Hey, we need to go. I'm sorry, you gotta close the door. Skies are clear, ascending to 1800 and departing out the northwest route. Hey, back there! Look, I'm sorry about your friend. Whatever you found, I hope it was worth it.
It was right then I knew I wanted to be a genetic engineer. Knowing that a life, even an unremarkable one, can leave an impression, inspire hope. This was always a rescue. She's finally coming home. We don't have the luxury of knowing where our decisions will lead. But do me a favor. Destroy that sample. Send it to the bottom of the North Pacific. Don't let them have it. Don't make it easy. Girl in Montana. Make a difference.
I'll do it for you, so. wish I could go back to see what happened. Over beyond. Great game. And now, since the game is finished, technically, other people in their generation can play this game too. I was just glad that I could play the full game. Not only that, the game was so good. And also, yeah, I actually might do no voice recording and just play the game by itself. No storyline, nothing. Just absolutely just busting it to hell. To be honest, it's actually pretty cool. It was a cool game, and it's a good game. I'm glad that they actually finished it. Because normally games go from part 3, and that's it. And the point that I'm trying to make is that we will try a T-Rex, a raptor, a pteranodon, and a triceratops. Not only that, but we also got chased down by a freaking floating raptor. What do you look at that? Nothing out of the ordinary. Straight up. Straight out of the blue. This one is actually, some of the soundtracks are actually pretty good. Some of them are actually fun. And one of them, which is this one, sounds like the level Run from the Raptors. But instead of running away from the spoiler, it's a raptor. I gotta say, it's not really a bad game. It's a good game, after all, and I'm glad that I played it. Hey guys, welcome. Just a little bit of a quick story. Well, not really quick, but I just want to say a goodbye to this game, because I'm never playing this again. I'm just kidding. Thank you.